In this example, we are given that the maximum velocity of a body in SHM is 0.04 meters per second and its acceleration at 0.02 meter from mean position is 0.06 meter per second square. We are required to find its amplitude and time period of motion. Now, in this situation, we can directly use as maximum speed of a particle in SHM can be written as A omega. So, if we substitute the maximum speed which is given as 0.04 is equals to A omega. Omega can be written as 2 pi by time period of oscillation. So, from this situation, we are getting the amplitude to be equals to 0.04 t upon 2 pi. And we know that acceleration of particle at any position can be given as omega square y in magnitude. So, we are given that at 0.02 meter acceleration is 0.06 meters per second square. If we substitute acceleration to be 0.06 is equals to omega square, which can be written as 4 pi square by t square into the displacement was 0.02. On simplifying this, we'll get t square is equals to 4 pi square into 0.02 by 0.06, which is equals to 4 pi square by 3. So, time period of oscillation can be written as root of 4 pi square by 3, which is on simplifying we'll get it 3.62 seconds, which is the answer of this problem. And to calculate the amplitude of oscillation from this expression, we can get amplitude at 0.04 multiplied by 3.62 divided by 2 pi. On substituting the value of pi and simplifying, we'll get amplitude to be 0.023 meter. This is another answer to this problem.